days as we head into tomorrow morning, because this big high pressure is just taking control. You know, it's just like a nice big defense just holding on, not letting anything else get in but the cold air. All right, so here's a look at those temperatures. Frosty. Heinz, come on in. Say goodbye to everybody. We got 20 seconds left. Come back in. Heinz, did the Iron Man. You want to point? Give me the numbers there.
Training.
That's where you're training, in Atlanta. Your Ironman's getting on this weekend?
Yes, Saturday.
Saturday,
I think 4:30.
4:30 on Saturday. You can watch him on NBC. Look at this, frosty cold air. You don't like that?
Currently in our area, 71 degrees under cloudy skies. Today, morning showers, high 73. Winds north-northeast at 15 to 25 miles per hour. Chance of rain, 40%. At 20 to 30 miles per hour. Here's our 7-day outlook.